Loss adjusters are appointed when claims are often a bit higher value or more complex, but effectively when there's any benefit to the customer of having someone on site to help them through the process. So sometimes it can be difficult to describe the damage or show the damage with photographs. Sometimes the cause of the damage can be difficult to find. So it's really just to give the customer some assistance from that point of view.